cooking in the kitchen at Olam's with registered dietitian Molly Morgan, Olam's cooking consultant.
So maybe you've heard, don't eat the cookie dough when you're making cookies because of the raw egg in it. So today we're making edible cookie dough.
Yeah.
Great news.
Edible cookie dough you can eat and eat safely.
Yeah.
So we're starting, like most cookies do, is with some butter, and this is just softened up to room temperature, so it's not melted, but but it's definitely warmer, so a stick and a half.
Okay.
And then we're going to come in with our brown sugar, if you want to add that. And that is 1 cup of packed brown sugar. And then we're going to add in, this is just a half teaspoon worth of salt.
Okay.
And we're going to whip this up with our hand mixer. All right. Now, believe it or not, we've got to head to the oven to get our next ingredient.
Yes.
Now, I've got 1.5 cups of flour that I've baked for 12 to 15 minutes at 350 degrees. And you see it gets just kind of lightly toasted looking. The reason we did this is there actually have been a lot of flour recalls lately, and there's been E. coli in flour. So by baking the flour, we've now removed that potentially hazardous ingredient.
Yeah.
So not only we removed the eggs, of course, but we baked our flour. So 12 to 15 minutes.
I can hold this thing.
Yeah. We're just going to add our toasted up flour. You see it got this nice light brown color. And as you can guess, I used white wheat flour. Of course. And it's crazy to me. Now there's like edible cookie little pop-ups at malls.
Yes.
Cookie dough.
Everywhere.
Yeah. So it's a fun trend.
Save yourself some money and make it yourself.
And you can add in the whole grains this way.
Yeah.
All right, and then we're just going to hand mix this last part.
Okay.
We'll get these guys ready.
Oh yes, chocolate chips.
The other fun thing we could talk about while this is mixing up is you could do sprinkles and white chocolate chips in this. You could do peanut butter chips and add a little peanut butter.
Yeah, any kind of topping that you would want.
Yeah, there's really no, after once you're to this point with your dough, you can get creative. You could use your mixer also for this, but I think it mixes a little better by hand at this point.
Yeah.
All right, and you can go ahead, once your flour is well combined, add in, this is 1 cup of, I chose milk chocolate chips today. Okay, this though, as you can see, we're still pretty sticky here, and it would be, I mean, you could eat it this way, I suppose, but it actually is best if it's refrigerated for at least an hour to help it firm up. So we'll head this to the refrigerator, and I've got some that's ready for us. All right, and then after an hour, you can see the texture has really changed, and you're ready to enjoy this yummy treat.
Without having to worry.
Without any worry. For this edible cookie dough recipe, visit olams.com. Enjoy the day.
Cooking in the Kitchen was brought to you from the fully operational Thermidor Kitchen at Olam's.